A 15-year-old boy is dead and 8 others are suffering from non-life-threatening injuries after a shooting in a backyard in Stockton. We've spent the day in the area talking to law enforcement and the mayor of Stockton about reaction to crime in this area. We will, of course, bring you updated information as soon as it becomes available on KCRA.com.